Here are multiple images from an MRCP which demonstrate fusiform dilatation of the mid-common bile duct. Now notice that this common duct has a relatively benign morphology. Even though it is dilated, I don't see an abrupt narrowing, I don't see any irregularity. There is regular tapered narrowing distally towards the CBD. There is no evidence of a distal obstructing stone or mass. This is a classic example of a type 1 choledochal cyst.